bag. You want to hear it.
And, I met this helpful woodsman who told us which direction to go to avoid the beast.
It's the beast.
Oh, you guys have heard of the beast, too?
We all know the beast, Pilgrim. He lurks out there in the unknown, seeking those who are far from home, hoping never to let you return. Ooh, better beware. Ooh, the beast is out there. Ooh, better be wise and don't believe his lies. For once your will begins to spoil, he'll turn you to a tree of oil and use you in his lantern for to burn.
Wait. Lantern? The woodsman was the guy with the weird lantern, not the beast.
Pilgrim, he who carries the dark lantern must be the beast.
What? No, the woodsman's a good guy. He warned us of the beast and told us which direction to go to avoid him.
And now you're more lost than ever, huh?
Yeah, but... Oh, yeah. Hey, can you give us some directions? Our friend Beatrice is trying to take us to Adelaide of the Pasture, the good woman of the woods. She can help us get home.
You don't need directions, Pilgrim. You follow that compass inside your heart.
No, I think we need directions. Beatrice!
Go save your friend and get yourself home!
Okay. Oh boy, I guess I'm really doing this. Horse, I'm just gonna pretend like I can ride you, all right?